Hi, and welcome to another IC Fluid Power Solution Series video. Have you ever run into an application where you needed more hydraulic pressure to finish the job? What are your options? Well, you can design a new power unit to meet the pressure requirements, and that usually means a bigger pump, maybe different valves and piping to handle the increased pressures. Another solution is a pressure intensifier. What does a pressure intensifier do? Well, in short, the pressure intensifier does exactly what the name says. It boosts hydraulic pressure. This can be done in new systems or used in existing systems to increase the available pressure. In new systems, you can design the HPU for low or standard pressures and add the intensifiers to handle the higher pressure situations. In refit applications, the intensifiers can be installed in line near where the increased pressure is needed, without expensive replacement of the power pack. Hydraulic pressure intensifiers generate a higher pressure from a lower pressure hydraulic power source. They always work powered by a pump, which is operated at a set pressure, and from this the intensifier simply generates a higher output pressure. Here, let me show you an example. This example is demonstrated in application with a single acting cylinder with a pressure intensifier that has a 5-to-1 ratio. The system pressure is 500 psi. The intensifier doesn't kick in until the cylinder bottoms out. It then senses that and the intensifier starts its operation. This is a 5-to-1 ratio intensifier, so you'll see the pressure on the bottom gauge run up to 2500 psi. Hydraulic intensifiers are most commonly used in hydraulic power packs, but originally had their beginnings in the work holding industry for use with CNC machines. The design of the intensifier is very compact and they're very easy to install. They're offered as inline models which fit standard pipe clamps used throughout the industry. They also mount as flange mounts. There are options for C-top models as well as cartridge type intensifiers. Despite the compact design, the intensifiers have all the required high pressure check valves integrated within it. Depending on the intensifier model, they can be used for flows starting at 3/10 of a GPM on up to 21 GPM. If built into a bypass, they can be used in very high flow systems. Most commonly, they are used in systems to generate end pressures between 1 and 7300 psi. But some models do go up to end pressures between 20 and 60,000 psi. The most commonly known solution to achieve high pressure is to create a power pack or an HPU where the pump will generate the required higher pressure. In this solution, the whole system must be designed for the higher pressure. As an alternative, you can add an intensifier in a system, whether existing or new, that is designed for lower pressures and get the higher pressure exactly where needed, and at the same time conserve energy, space, and money. An important point to remember is that when using intensifiers, you will initially have the full pump flow supplied to the high pressure side of, let's say, to move a cylinder rod into position. And after the pump pressure has been reached, the intensifier automatically kicks in and increases the pressure to the cylinder. That's it. That's all you have to do. By placing an intensifier into your system, you can get the power you need without having to redesign or increase the size of your system. So call IC Fluid Power today and our engineers can help you come up with the right intensifier to get the job done for your application.